të nderuar mysafir dhe miq. Në emër të SID Kosova është knaqësi që zyrtarisht ju dëshirojmë një mirëseardhje të ngrohtë dhe ta shpallim të hapur konferencën për burimet njerëzore. Të gjithë menaxherët përpiqen për të shkëlqyer. Për artistët, shkëlqimi është vetëm një pikë fillestare. Synimi i artistëve është gjenialja. Këto janë fjalët e famshme të folësit të famshëm Miha Pogačnik, ekspertit për leadership, violinistit dhe vizionarit, i cili është shpikës i metodës së famshme muzikore, cilën e ka përdorur për 40 vite për të arsimuar audiencat e top udhëhecve në kompanitë më të mëdha ndërkombëtare si Coca-Cola, Shell, IBM, Microsoft, Johnson & Johnson, Banka Botërore. Ligjëratat e tij kanë qenë pjesë e forumit ekonomik botëror, si dhe kurrikulave akademike në universitetet më të mira botërore, si Harvard Shkolla e Biznesit. Zonja dhe zotrinj, ju lutem t'i dëshiroj mirëseardhje këtij mjeshtri të mrekullueshëm të biznesit, zotri Miha Pogačnik.
It is very emotional for me to be back to Kosovo, because you know that it is not so long ago we were one country. I'm Slovenian. And you just heard this recitation of the global companies where I do my disturbing acts as an artist. You know, these are all Western companies. And I go to these companies as a Central European and teach them something new. Because in the West, they think they know it all. And we have to learn how they do it, and then we have to be good students and do it like they do it. No, we have in the center, in the Eastern Europe, the kind of fire, the kind of imagination they don't have. We have to teach them. The same I do with music. I don't ask them for sponsorship, for help. I sponsor business. We artists help business, because we are dealing with imagination, with inspiration, for a long time, for hundreds of years. So we help them, you understand? We turn things around. So how does it work? Look, if I play, that starts growing and developing. But this motive, what does it say? So what does it say? It says first, like a vision, there I want to go. Bah! It says, there. Can you hear the direction? The inner horizon, fire, will, concentration. Yeah, is that clear? And then it says, ba di 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 ba. You see, in the second step, it is mobilizing all above, all below. Because if you have only vision, it doesn't go. The ideas don't fly. They need the heart. They need, you know, so what is here? All above. So, be dee da dee dee ba. Yeah. And the next, what's the last? Action. Then you have ba, 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 ba. So, you see, in a musical motive, you have the tree of entrepreneurship. Krešnik, yeah? You have a vision, You have to mobilize yourself as a whole human being, and then you have to have good courage and guts and dare to implement, not to execute. That is military. Implement. Watch out the business language. Don't talk about execution. Implementation. You know, execution is military. Killing. Like, don't talk about deadlines. Speak about lifelines. You have a project, at the end becomes alive, not dead. You like that? So, now, what is up here? What is this? This is digitalization. This is the digital cloud. Everywhere, smartphones, tablets, you name it. Billions of things falling on our heads, yes? Digitalization. But not only that, globalization. Everywhere, shopping centers, all the same. Horrible stuff. I was just in Jeddah. It looks the same, just bigger and more, you know? All the same. It is called standardization. So everything is standard. You lose the human being. It's all the same. They don't care about human being. It's just numbers and digital things that are the same. Killing culture. Do you hear me? No. Probably you're looking at your smartphone. No? Now, what's down here? Here is a human being. This is called humanization. This is a journey. A journey of HR. From human resource to human resonance. You know, things have to resonate. Then we can do anything in life. When you resonate with others, you already start at a level where the initial problems don't exist. So how do we get there? What is the secret of this journey? This is what we are going to work with today. Is that of interest to you? Because this is individual. This is unique. And this is like everybody else. You have a choice. Of course, we need both. We need the digital cloud, but we must be the masters, not the slaves. You say yes. We'll exchange the business cards later, yes, because I see somebody understands. Very nice. Well, in any case, this is what we will do today. And I just want to tell you, yesterday I flew in very late. Do you know when you go flying and you hear if there is a problem, oxygen masks are going to drop and you dare take one? Yeah, did you ever hear that story? And it says, if you have children, first put mask on yourself and then help the others. Yes, you remember that. You see, this is the message for HR. Because HR first have to make that inner journey before they can help the others in a company. Do you hear me? We'll go very deep into this issue later. But I just really would like to concentrate today on that lower curve, on the development curve. Not the growth curve, development. How do we develop? I hear that this hall is called Beton Hall. Did you notice that? Was he some startup guy from Silicon Valley, this Beton? What was he? A digital guy, or do you know? Huh? I like Mozart, the one who makes those chocolates, not Mozart chocolates. Yeah? You see, Beton was the one, Prometheus, who brought the fire of human individual. And now we are selling it out because we want to be like everybody else. How sad. Now this is falling down. Yeah. Anyway, I'm done for now. I just want to say we will look into a fire that lives here in this area of the world, and the world is waiting for it. We will look today into how can Kosovo, for instance, contribute in its unique way like nobody else. Thank you very much. Let's